vital. From some personal experience with some students that definitely needed their talents and their help, they were definitely needed. Along those lines, several months ago, I stood here and asked that we all find a way to refocus and to collaborate using the students and their well-being as our rudder to steer the district back to health. I'm personally overjoyed by the fact that, in my opinion, we appear to be doing just that. We, the teachers, the staff, the administrators, the board members, and the community are truly becoming partners in education and partners in Pottstown. A day does not go by without an Armado email or tweet or post shouting an upbeat message about something great taking place in our district. Whether it's board members making a robocall to remind parents to check homework, which we definitely appreciate, or continuing to squeeze pennies out of anyone and everyone to save the lights, or organizing fantastic Pottstown Talks meetings, or the administration working collaboratively with the Federation on decision making, or on creating events like the STEAM Night last year, or activist gatherings like the upcoming walk-in on October 6th, or teachers distributing books and supplies, sponsoring local PAL leagues, we are all building momentum that will become an inertial force to move Pottstown, not only the district, but Pottstown back into the limelight. And I'm proud and happy to represent teachers as we join you in this current revitalization and in our joint